fucking hell.
You're gonna have to die sometime.
Nothing out of the ordinary here.
Target identified. Initiating search protocol. Suspect.
Let's make things interesting.
Instead of incapacitating like it's done to every other one, it just didn't incapacitate them. That's right in the middle of nowhere. Just all of a sudden, just no to incapacitation. Because otherwise, I should have been able to.
So, what do you think Project Chiroptera is?
How should I know? You're the one with the friend at Rad's.
And even she doesn't know much. Rempart's usually the type to announce every small thing Rads works on. What are they hiding? Do you think it's some type of weapon?
Could be. Or maybe it's something we don't need to be concerned about.
I doubt that.
Congratulations. You are heading in the right direction. When the number on your proximity tracker gets higher, it means you're getting farther from the sound.
Ugh. Here we go. Stupid.
Spread out. We need to find them.
But be real, man. Where else am I?
Yeah, still looking.
I get by, all right? But no one.
Take the power back.
You were tracking has ceased operation. Thank you for choosing Bagley.
Kiss your tech goodbye.
Combat protocol initiated. Ready. Precise blast.
broke free in that wall down there randomly when it benefited them the most. After I couldn't take them down, and they're phased in the wall because of that. That's just wonderful.
Let's shut things down.
No suspect found.
Connie, I've found something I can't see, but it's not moving. Decloaking now.
Let's see what we got. Sorry, mate. I hate to be an Aiden Pierce about this, but you need to search him. Whatever he's got, we still need it.
Found something called an AR cloak.
That must be the invisibility tech. You should get out of there.
Get going. Kiss your tech goodbye.
Thanks, Aiden. I'll send you your payments.
No, don't. We had a deal and I didn't hold up my end. You wanted to meet this kid and he ended up dead.
Listen, Aiden, Milo's death isn't on you. If you don't want payment, consider this a gift.
Fine. See you around, Connie.
Okay, but...
Connie sent you? So you're the one they call the Fox. Your reputation precedes you.
And you must be Angel. Should I be flattered or concerned?
Depends on how you handle a little favor for me. I need you to track down a friend of mine. Sonia Mayfield. Amateur boxing champ. Now runs a local gym. She went missing a few days ago.
So long as your favor doesn't mean free. Any idea what could have happened to her? Does she have any enemies?
I'd like to know. Sonia was a pillar in this community. She ran free classes for the local kids, so she could keep them off the streets.
I'll look into it.
the surroundings. Drone, initiate search protocol.
I'm locked out. Looks like someone closed the place up.
There's a CTOS camera nearby. Maybe it picked up something.
Understood. Angel, I got stills from the CTOS camera. Looks like Sonya met with Clan Kelly before she went AWOL. Sending to you now.
Clan Kelly? Oh shit. I recognize this asshole. They hit up a Kelly clubhouse that runs underground fights.
So it wasn't a random visit. Clan Kelly targeted her for her boxing history.
But for what? I'm sending you the address now. Hurry.
All right, I'm here.
What's your plan to get in? You gonna start shooting?
Yeah, that sounds judgmental coming from you.
Sonya's probably in there, and I don't want her to wind up as collateral damage. and I want to know what's going on. You won't get information by killing everyone inside.
Yeah, I heard you. I think I've got an idea for how to blend in.
Chance, making a little money.
Oi, oi. You know this ain't some dance party, right?
What?
There's no guest DJ here tonight. You can't grab a drink and grind against a stranger. We're fighting here. Bare-knuckle boxing.
No shit.
All right, what's your tone? Just making sure you weren't looking to go on the pool and then instead get your fucking face kicked in. You're welcome.
Man's gonna drop you like your mum dropped her pants, you know?
Your idea was to enter the tournament?
No better way to check out the action than be right in it.
That isn't her.
Yeah.
Sonia! You found her!
We're done for. No thanks to you.
Are you Sonia Mayfield? Angel sent me to find you.
Really? Did he tell you to completely fuck me over too?
What are you talking about?
The match. The only reason I signed up for this tourney was because the prize money would have kept my gym doors open. Now I'm gonna lose it. The bank will take everything.
This was about the prize money. Take it, then. Angel thought something bad had happened to you. Turns out you were just fighting for Clan Kelly.
It's not that simple. They wanted a champion for their league. So while they may not have literally put a gun to my head, they made saying yes my only real option. And I'm the lucky one. They've dragged other people here to fight and cage them up after. Folks that owe them are across them.
Clan Kelly are holding people hostage and forcing them to fight. I can't let that go on.
Okay. I hope you make them pay. And thanks. That gym means everything to me.
You can't leave these people here, Pierce. People shouldn't be chained up to fight like dogs. Shit. Dogs shouldn't be chained up either.
Don't worry. I wasn't planning on it.
Nothing wrong with taking a chance, making a little money.
that explode trap. I need to limit the traps out here. My next big one I'm gonna take out is this.
Looks clear. Gonna check over there.
Searching for target.
Even if it takes out that drone, it's worth it.
I found the other boxers. Clan Kelly's literally holding them in cages.
Get them out of there, Pierce.
Huh? What was that?
You would think.
Better not be a rat again.
Oi! What are you doing here?
Yeah, go ahead, shoot this one.
One. You are in for a world of shit when I find you. Come out wherever you are.
Go ahead, shoot.
Knock that drone down now.
And they're not gonna shoot here as well. At least four tangos.
Here, but I'll keep looking.
This one should, in theory, be small enough to push it out of the open. And it doesn't have to wait.
Hey, look out!
Ah, that's it. I'm calling it quits.
Going on in here.
checking it out.
At least one tango left.
I'm gonna check this out.
GBB, first on the scene, first to bring you the news.
Help me. I know you're here, G. Just stick your head up so I can see in it. Sense. Eyes open.
Please.
Help. This fucker could be anywhere. I think to see
him.
Please.
Help.
Yeah, help.
Now fuck it. We need to head back.
I owe you.
It should not be a problem.
Please
now.
Help.
Cheers.
Figure something out.
This guy gets around, but the rewards for his mission is very nice. Why?
Just the man I wanted to see. I've got a little mystery on my hands.
And you want me to solve it?
You catch on quick, Fox.
You're not the only one asking me for favors lately. What's the situation?
I keep hearing the same story from the regulars on the soup line. They get sacked. Their employer pulls their housing stipend. And then some tough guys come and force them onto the streets.
People get fired, people get evicted. Is that a news story in England?
It is, when the flats are still empty weeks later. You don't get that many vacancies in London these days. Not unless it's on purpose. Something's up.
All right. I'll see what I can find.
This place is a ghost town. See some gangsters hang around, and that's pretty much it.
The movers. They must have set up camp.
Makes sense. They can harass the locals and scare off any new tenants while they're at it.
These company units are all hooked up with CCTV. You can hack in from the CTOS hub.
Yeah, I've done this before.
Thank you.
this one as far outside as possible. Tracked would be nice. Which one is a tracked? Claire. It's the second one in. Hide behind this.
Where do people even find this disgusting filth?
Found the security cam access.
Good. You're looking for flat 208.
The only other two are...